This is the Vatican's Minecraft server. Well, actually, that's a mistake spread by a lot of media sources. What you're looking at is Digital Jesuit, a townie survival server started by a priest who works at the Vatican who wanted to create a server for all types of people regardless of their beliefs. If you join this server, you'll find a variety of massive player projects. And if you're looking for a good community, try joining one of the various towns on the server. There's a town based on Paris, France, a city made completely of melons. Whatever your vibe is, you can find it here. Combine that with frequent events and an active community and staff, and you've got everything you could want on a multiplayer survival server. To play, join the IP here, and then type /discord link to start getting whitelisted. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below, and if you're interested in seeing more, check out the longer video I did on the Digital Jesuit server here on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.